the 16th of February, 2024. Chris Mason, Tory gloom deepens after double poll blow. Labour's by-election victories weren't surprising, but that only adds to some Tories' sense of doom.